na ito, maraming pangamba sa ating mga lipunan. Alam natin that it's only ano sa global pandemic na itong ano natin. But we will exercise our faith. Faith na nandun sa Panginoon, not by sight, not by our mind, but by the power of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Amen. So sa oras na ito, mga kapatid, here we are. God has given this place for us. This is not any coincidence, but God gathered here in this place to worship Him. For we are created to bring back all our praises, our worship, and our thanksgiving to the Lord. Amen.
Amen.
So sa oras na ito, mga kapatid, let us acknowledge the presence of our dear Lord and call upon Him. For He is our Savior, our Lord, and our Master. And at this very moment, let us all close our eyes and just imagine the Lord Jesus here in our midst right now. As He asks His blessings towards us from heaven. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit.
Amen.
Amen. Glory to You, O God. We want to praise You. We want to magnify You, Lord God. Thank You, Jesus. We want to bless Your name. We want to magnify You, Lord God. We want to say we love You, Lord God, as You have loved us. And we want to bless Your name as You have blessed us, Lord God. Thank You, Lord God, for this day. It's really a great blessing for us. It is a great opportunity to bring back all the glory and honor for You.
Yes,
for You deserve all these things, oh Father God.
Yes,
and we want to thank You for Your guidance, Your protection towards us for the past days and weeks, oh Lord God. Despite of all the chaos, of all the difficulties we encountered, Lord, it is You who give us the joy, the strength to go on amidst this epidemic, Lord God. Thank You for everything, Lord Jesus. Thank You, God. At sa oras na to, Panginoong Diyos, ang sabi mo sa Mark 9:23, all things are possible to those who believe. And we believe, Lord God, that whatever we do right now, it's only just to give our praises, our thanksgiving, and our worship to You. And we believe, Lord God, possible things that will happen, that Your guidance and protection will go through our families back home.
Amen.
That is that right now, Lord God, Philippines is for Christ. And we know they are also experiencing these difficulties, especially in Metro Manila. And we know, Lord God, not only the Philippines that is for Christ, Hong Kong, Italy, and all the whole world, Lord God, we are for Christ. That's why we believe right now, Lord Jesus, that Your hands are wide open to look upon Your people. Shine Your hands upon us right now, God. Shine Your hands towards those people, especially those people who are in the state of poverty, na hindi po nila kayang bilhin ang lahat ng pangangailangan sa oras na ito. Lord, we know that You are going to contain this virus, Lord God. We know that You will put into an end of this virus, oh Lord God. And we know that, Lord God, this situation and in this moment, Lord God, it is a call for all of us, a wake-up call that we will hold unto You, Lord God, that we will continue to recognize that You are our Lord and Savior, Jesus. Thank You for everything, Lord God. And as we open our hearts, Lord God, we know that we are in charge for one another. We are in charge of the our brothers and sisters, especially those who are always at home, Lord God, na hindi sila pinapalabas, Lord God. We want to thank You, Lord Jesus, that You will continue to guide and protect them. Lord, alam ko, yung nararamdaman nila, lalo sa kanilang hindi paglabas-labas. Ngunit, Panginoong Diyos, sa oras na ito, You are the comfort of my beloved sister, especially our steward, Sister Cho, Sister Nenita, Sister Lucille, Sister Susan, Lord God, and others of our beloved sisters, Lord God. Right now, we want to give our thanks to You. be our faith is our hope. Our faith na nagagaling sa iyo, Lord God. At sabi mo nga, Panginoong Diyos, hindi man kami nakakatulong financially. But we are the doctors of hope, Lord God. At alam namin na sa oras na ito, you made us to be a doctors of faith. Na yun po, Panginoong Diyos, na maibibigay namin sa aming mga kapatiran. So Lord, thank you for this moment, Lord God. And speak to us with conviction, Lord God, as we offer our hearts to you in singing our song back to you, Lord Jesus. Let hope awaken. We're alive in Christ, the reason of this situation, Lord. But then, Lord God, alam po, pinupunong mo ang kapagura na ito. Ang pagal na ito na nadarama namin every week, Lord. Thank you, God. Thank you, Jesus. Na sa oras na ito, you want to glorify your name. You are worthy to be praised and adored, Lord God. Sa oras na ito, thank you for you make this heaven and earth, especially for this hour na nandito kami sa labas, Lord. Nakikita namin ang iyong kagandahan, your creation, especially this nature, the beauty of this nature, Lord. Thank you for the air that we breathe right now, Lord. Thank you for this place that we enjoy hiking, Lord, seeing the beauty of nature. Thank you, Father. You are the maker of heavens, master of the seas, mover of the mountains. You are our majesty. Thank you, Lord, at sa oras na ito, inaalay namin ang pag-awit na ito sa iyo. Thank you, Father God. Thank you, Jesus. Lord, pakinggan mo ang samo ng aming mga puso sa iyo, Lord. Thank you, Father. Now, no matter ano pa yung aming gagawin sa maghapong ito, Panginoong Diyos, inaalay po namin. And thank you, Lord God, na sa oras na ito, sabi namin that you are the good shepherd. You will lead us where the pasture is, Lord, so that we can enjoy the nature of this place, Lord God.
Amen.
Thank you for everything. Thank you, Lord God. At sa oras na ito, binabalik namin ang papuri, pasasalamat sa iyo, Panginoong Jesus. Savior. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Father, Son of the Holy Spirit.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord God. Thank you, Lord God.
Ano na? Lahat na? Oh, sikpan.
Kumain na muna. Tutan naman, nakastock na tayo eh.
Ha? O, di, at least
may. Thank you, Mama. Nakapag-praise and worship na kami, guys. Kasi nga, wala kami sa church. Close yung ano namin, yung church namin, activity namin. So, dito kami nag-praise and worship sa ano, sa Taipo. Yan. Ga-hiking tayo while at the moment nag-worship din tayo, di ba?
Dito
may
fish cracker.
Dala-dala
ko eh.
Nahiya
naman akong
kain.
So, ayan yung mga
kapatid
ko dito.
Makulat na, makulat. Baka na na-expire na.
Kaya si Pulet. Andito sa akin tayo.
So, kakain muna tayo. Para medyo maanohan yung bitbit. Medyo mabawasan yung mga bitbit. Kasi marami kaming bitbit eh.
Kain na tayo para magkalat ah.
So, kakain muna tayo. Thank you for watching, guys. See you to my next video. Bye! Guys, kakain kami ng ice cream. Nasa bundok kami. Ayan, may dryers kami. Yay! Kilig-kilig! Gayong buksan mo na, bilis!
Tara!
Kala ko pa naman ice cream. But rice?
Flavored. Ano to?
Ano
mint
flavor?
Chocolate!
Wow. Mint chocolate! Ay, grabe yung chocolate ngayon. Kulay ano na white. Look!
Pagka ano to, Japanese rice.
Wow, this is our food. Oh, mamaya na nagpapakita yan kasi hindi pa naka-arrange. Yeah, we are preparing our food, our lunch.
Sino ko na makapili ng pagkain?
Ano, Pilipinas to pa to binili?
Suka!
Wow, may suka. Ah, bakit may suka?
Mayroong
pay ano, pansakra.
Okra?
Okra.
May ginamos. Ginamos.
Kaya, pagpasensyahan na.
Busy sila. Anong meron doon sa kabila?
Wow, ang sarap.
Lord, thank you so much, O Lord, as we gathered today, O Lord.
Yes, Lord.
Thank you so much, O Lord, for the food that we are going to receive, O Lord God.
Amen.
Bless this food, O Lord, na ito, Lord, ay makadagdag ng aming strength, O Lord, sa aming araw-araw na inaarap, O Lord God.
Yes.
And thank you so much, O Lord, sa lahat, O Lord, sa bawat isa dito sa amin, O Lord, hinihingi namin, O Lord, ang guidance and protection sa aming paglalakbay sa araw na ito.
Yes, Lord.
And also, O Lord, extend mo, Lord, ang pagkain na ito sa aming mga pamilya sa Pilipinas, O Lord.
Yes.
Amen. Ang kanilang, especially, O Lord, ang aming spiritual life, O Lord, yan, in our daily life. All of this we pray in Jesus' name.
Amen. Amen.
Thank you, Lord.
Kainan na!
Ito yung magandang balita, oh.
So, meron akong baon na leftover ko kagabi. Halo-halo na to, eh. So, hindi ko nasasabihin kung anong laman niya. So, ayan, pagkain namin.
Kain ba tayo,
Paul? So, naandito tayo sa bundok para mag-lunch. Diba? Together with our friends. Ngayon, may sister and friends. Wala, I don't have.
Kompleto na. Dito pa na
kami. Meron ako, ayan, oh.
Plus gloves, kako.
Ay, wala akong gloves. Kain tayo, guys!
What's
up? Ayun, mga senior citizen na yung po-apoy niyo. Thank you po. Ay, wala, ano pala?
Meron
silang biko. Merong ay, meron palang gloves o gayon.
Ayan, may gloves dito.
Merong orange.
At sino pang walang pinggan?
Ako,
may gloves.
Merong isda, merong okra, sari-sari, lahat may itlog.
May gloves.
Ito yung pagkain ng mga taga-hikers.
Yan, so kain tayo.
Walang extra dyan na pala para malagay ito sa...
Hi guys! Welcome back! Tapos na kaming kumain, guys. And then, now we are continue walking na ulit.
Hours and a half pa.
Actually, yung nalakad pa lang namin, parang half hour pa lang. So, ang lalakayin pa namin is 3 hours pa. So, ang ganda lang dito kasi pag yung mga daan dito is ganito lang, flat, ganyan. Tapos yung mga madadaanan nyo, pwede talaga kayo mag-picnic katulad ng ganyan, no? Yan. Boy, ang ganda dun. Dapat dala dito tayo. Ang ganda dito, guys. Look.
Talagang ito ang ano.
Nature talaga siya.
Ayan.
Turan mo gayon, sa kopi na lang.
Ay, kasi nga dito.
Ayan na, pwede naman.
Wow. Dito.
Ayan na nga. Dito tayo.
Hoy, hindi tayo dyan.
Dito. Iba nga dito nga. Sa taas. Dito muna tapos.
So may mga may batis ay, siyang ganito.
Pagbalik pala 'yan.
Pagbalik maligo na tayo.
May dala ko.
Hala, may dala ka na.
Ako may dala din kung ano isang set.
Ayun na nagsimula
na oh. Anong dala niyo?
Ha?
Anong dala niyo?
Dami, isang buong damit.
Ah,
isang set ng damit tapalitan. Magtutupis ako.
So, ito na tayo. Medyo tumataas na siya.
Uy, yung dami pala.
Ano yung kinuha nila?
Yan na. Yan na. Orong sa chan.
Wala lang. Gusto lang nila.
Tagyampan silawan eh.
Oo.
Sa ese kaya yung dasa kanyang tayo kasilawan.
Oo. Nakakamiss sila no. Kumakamalang ito.